this video, let's check out the method of importing MBOX files into multiple Office 365 user accounts using SysTools MBOX to Office 365 Migrator software. By selecting the Without Impersonation option, we will be showing you the working process of how to easily migrate MBOX files. Now let's install and run the software. The user-friendly interface opens with multiple options to choose. Select the Add Files option from here, then select MBOX files from the desired folder and click Open. Then click Next button. Now Export option window appears with the Office 365 option selected. Maintain folder hierarchy checkbox option is selected by default. Then click OK. From the next window, select the Without Impersonation checkbox option. After that, enter the Office 365 user ID and password in the respective field options below. Then click the Authentication field. The user account will now be validated. Enter the desired user IDs and password for other chosen files as well. After providing the necessary user credentials in the respective field options, you can see the Select Categories option below. Here, All Mails checkbox option is selected by default. Choose Apply Filter checkbox and click Set button in order to filter files according to certain date range. Now select the Include Date checkbox, and you can select the desired dates from the drop-down. After choosing the desired options, click Apply button to proceed. Then click Export button. Now you can see the migration process begins, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now clicking the Save Report button lets you save the migration report in CSV format. The files has been successfully migrated to the chosen accounts. Now you can click Yes to export more files, or click No to exit the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open Office 365 login page and enter the credentials of the account into which the data has been migrated, and you can see the migrated data here. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.